Chucky, Chucky, Chucky. I hear you're still a little hot about losing the Pro Wrestling All-Stars heavyweight title. I hear you're still a little hot about the role this chain played in it. So I'm sure your question is why, Chuck? Why? It's really, really simple. I just don't like you. I don't like your look with your t-shirts and your jeans and your mohawk. It has no place inside the squared circle. I don't like you as a wrestler. You see, you're all about weapons and hardcore. Well, I'm old school Rick Cartier. That represents the sport of professional wrestling. There's no place for scum like you bringing my sport down. But Chuck, if you want to do something about it, if you want to find this hoss, all you gotta do is be at the Detroit Knights of Columbus tomorrow night, 7 p.m. for Pro Wrestling All-Stars. I'll be there. And if you're looking for a fight, we will finish it.